air casts on both legs of Derek Newton. It took four members of the training staff and his fellow offensive tackle, Dwayne Brown, to help lift him and get him onto that cart. These are proud men, and it's an emotional time, John, when you see a guy who really battles like Derek Newton go down. The crowd now showing their appreciation, as are his Texan teammates.